My name is Sharon, and I'm an alcoholic with a splitting headache.
My advice, find a reason to be here that's bigger than you are.
I read about this family in the paper. I think this is it.
Situation.
Come on, we're pretty for mommy.
Well, maybe just a little off the cheeks.
God is here with us right now, and we are here with you.
Something about that little girl without a mom, sick, and the family's bled dry from all the hospital bills. I think I'm supposed to help. Hi, Sharon.
Yes, ma'am.
I just wanted to come by and give you this.
I just made dinner if you want to stay.
Would love to.
What are you doing?
I met this woman. She's a mess.
Perfect. She'll fit right in.
$400,000 plus in medical bills. All three credit cards maxed out. And your income's only $3,600 a month.
Yes, ma'am.
That's not good, Ed.
No, ma'am.
I'm going to put together a press kit for corporate donations, that kind of thing. Smile. Girls, help your daddy out. I've owned four small businesses. I'm good at plenty of things. Taking no for an answer ain't one of them.
Daddy's no for his head.
You're asking us to reduce the family's medical bills due to hardship.
No, I'm asking you to erase them. All of them. Was that funny?
Daddy! My belly hurts.
Oh, you want to go on an adventure?
Michelle will need to fly 700 miles to the children's hospital.
Are you telling me we need a plane now?
How exactly do you recommend we get a plane, Doc?
I'll get you a plane, I promise.
We are going to save this girl, you hear me?
We're gonna need a lot of shovels.
This is our last chance. If we don't take it, Michelle dies.
How did it become your responsibility to save her?
Because I'm here. Because I can.